Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making vanilla cream cheese frosting. And this is for a cake that we made on the previous video. And that cake was a red velvet cake, a rectangular red velvet cake. And the kind of frosting I'm making is more like a glaze because you just pour it over the top. You don't have to spread it. It will pretty much spread itself. And I'm making enough to do the cake that we did, which was very large. It was an 11 by 15 by 2 inch cake. So we're going to start with a large bowl, and in there we have 8 ounces of cream cheese that I've softened to room temperature, and I'm going to beat this until it's fluffy. Now set this aside. In another bowl, which is smaller, I have 1 stick of butter that I've melted in the microwave. So that's 1/2 cup butter melted. To that, I'm adding 1/2 cup of milk. And stirring it around. And I'm also adding 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract. Now I can bring back my cream cheese that I have whipped and pour my mixture of butter and vanilla and milk into that mixture and beat it until it's thoroughly combined. Next, I have measured out 4 cups of confectioner sugar or powdered sugar or icing sugar, and I'm going to combine that with my mixture. I'm just going to do that a little at a time. I'm just finishing up with the mixing, and I've been scraping down the sides as I go, and this is complete. That's how easy it is to make the vanilla cream cheese glaze or frosting. Now this should be poured over a flat cake. You don't want to pour it over one where it will drizzle down because it will be all over your counter and floor and everything. But if you have your cake confined, which we do, this is our red velvet rectangular cake, then we could just pour this. Just go down the center and then go over to the edges, and then we'll come back and spread it out. After pouring my frosting over the cake, I've let it sit for about an hour or so, and it's still a little bit runny on the top, but I have taken a knife and cut down through to the bottom so that I think we can get out a piece. And it doesn't matter if it's a little moist, but it will harden if it is placed in the refrigerator where it should be stored. It will harden eventually till you can put your finger on it and the frosting will not come off on your hand. And here we have 1 piece coming out, and we'll place it over here on a waiting plate. I'm going to use some red hot cinnamon candies, and I'm going to take a heart shape, this is a cookie cutter, and go to the top here and place it in the center. And the reason for doing that is just so I can pour some of these in and they will take on the heart shape. I thought I would try these tiny little cinnamon candies. And that's probably too many. I may have to remove some and try to get that heart shape if possible. And then lift this off, and I'll probably have to adjust. And I put the little decoration on it. It isn't perfect, but it's supposed to represent a heart, and there's a sprig of mint that I put in there for decor as well. And I'm all ready with my mug of hot tea. It has my Valentine on it. And I'm going to take a taste of this and tell you what it's like. So I want to get a little bit of the cake and also some of that good cream cheese flavored and vanilla flavored frosting. Having them both in my mouth is wonderful, but I really can't give you an exact impression of either one of them, so I'm going to just do cake this time. It's nice and moist. It has that deep chocolate flavor, but it also has a little tartness from the buttermilk that went in it. So it's more than just your chocolate cake. It is a red velvet cake. Now, here on the frosting, you should expect to pick up some cream cheese flavor, which you will. It's very much a cream cheese type frosting, but it's not the kind you normally spread on a cake. You're able to just pour it over the cake and it works so nicely, and it will set up for you in the refrigerator. So just be sure and store it in the refrigerator until you're ready to use it. And I think you and your guest or guests will really enjoy it. I hope so.